Okay, and now we wait for our, there we go, keys to come through.
I just hit a bang now, now I'm cashing out. Baby, I done changed now, we can fuck around.
Yo guys, I'm just running to spawn right now, and I just want to say a few things. I'm really sorry for not uploading. As you can probably tell by the render of this video and FPS I'm getting, I did get a new PC, so that's pretty awesome. So higher quality videos are coming out, that should be pretty good for you. And I just want to say once again, I'm really sorry for stopping uploading. I just stopped enjoying the game, but I've been playing it again now and I've been really enjoying it, so I'm gonna get back into YouTube. And yeah, we've arrived at the spawn, so I'm just gonna do my reclaim and open a few keys and hopefully get some vials. Okay, so I'm just opening my reclaim. I'm gonna chuck all the armor and stuff away real quick. I just wanna keep the vials and brew materials. That's pretty much all I want. So we can keep this, this, keep that, and we can get rid of these. Okay, I'm just gonna spam open them. Cow eggs. I'm gonna speed this up and I'll get back to you guys once it's all done. Alright, so just finished selling, not selling, opening all these keys. I'm gonna go over here. And I think I'm going to sell all my emeralds. Oh shit, there's not enough room. Oh, I don't know what emerald was. I'm going to sell all my emeralds. That's all of them, yeah. I'm going to sell all my iron. I was going to keep the iron and make a trap, but because I'm quite far away from having good cords, I think I'm just going to keep without that. I can just sell it all instead. So that's all the vials I can sell. We got quite a lot of pills. I will probably have to go farming still, but that's okay, that doesn't really matter. What I'm gonna do now is I'm gonna run back to my base. Actually, let me check my balance. Hold on, bow. I have 31k. Okay, let's buy a skeleton spawner. That did not seem to happen. Oh, okay. Let's buy a skeleton spawner. Yeah, that'll work. And some wood. I'll buy some sand. Buy some wood. Where's wood? Am I blind? Oh, log. Here we go. What's my bow now? 12k. I'll buy a stack of soul sand. I have a lot of nether wart. I'll buy some melons and some sugar cane, since I don't think there's any custom enchants. There might be, they might just not enable them right now. I'm not really sure. We'll get a few more logs. That should be enough. And a bit more sand. Yeah, that'll be good. I'm gonna put all this stuff away, make some chests, and I'll bring you guys back once I open all my god keys up. Okay, so I'm at spawn now. I bought 19 god keys with me because I'm gonna chuck away like some of the sets that I don't need. Wow, okay, I'm gonna chuck all this off. We had like no diamond armor of that. I'm only gonna keep one archer set. I have the miner kit. Okay, a god bow, I'll keep that. A sharp two. Another god bow. I don't need any of this. We got like a few leggings, a few boots, and no chest plates, which is really what I'm looking for. So I'm gonna F home, grab the rest of the keys, and then come back. Okay, so I'm back now. Hopefully I can get some chest plates. Yes, I got a chest plate, I got a chest plate. Okay, I don't need any of this. Cause I'm back down on my own again. This is the blues I'm playing. We've almost used all our keys now, and I have one chest plate. Okay, I'm gonna do the exact same thing I just did, and then I'll bring you guys straight back after. Okay, so we got a full row of helmets, a full row of leggings, a full row of boots, full row of swords, full row of bows, and we got two god chest plates. And then we got almost another full row of leggings, about four helmets and six more boots and one more god bow. So it was a decent one. I think I'm gonna go and I think I'm going to Ore Mountain, get some diamonds and hopefully buy a few more spawners and some more stuff from spawn, and then we can start setting up the base. Okay, I did just make it to spawn. I'm gonna just actually condense on all my vials, and this is everything we got. I don't actually know if I can sell. Oh yeah, okay, I can sell like this. Okay, let's. Oh, do I have it? Okay, I'm gonna sell all of this lapis because it's really the last thing I need. I'm gonna sell all of this. I'm gonna sell all my vials, apart from maybe the coal. I might keep the stack of coal blocks for smelting and stuff. But apart from that, I'm gonna sell everything else, and I'm gonna speed this up and bring you guys back once I've sold everything. Okay, so I just got finished selling everything. I'm going to do slash bar. And we have 100k. Okay, right. First, I'm going to buy three of these and two of these. What's our bar now? Okay, we spent a shit ton of money. Okay, I did not expect that. Okay, I'm going to buy a few stacks of sand. Yeah, that should be enough. That's 25k. I'm going to buy quite a lot of wood, I reckon. Bit more maybe. Yeah, I have 15k left. What else should I buy? Okay, so we spent all of our money. I'm just gonna up home. So this is everything we have. We bought all of these. We bought the spawners. Where did I put my spawner? Did I put it in here? I must have put it in here. Okay, yeah, I put it in here. So I have six spawners altogether. I think I'm gonna start building the base now. If I just have to F map. Oh, okay, there we go. Such F map. I think I'm gonna start setting up the base, and I'll bring you guys back once I've made some more progress. Okay, so I was just working on the base. This is what we have so far for the down part, and the 2020 crate came through, so I'm gonna open this up. Oh, okay. Hopefully we win something really good. I mean, my expectations really aren't that high. I want some crapples, and that's pretty much it. I just really want some crapples. I don't really want vowels. A DTR book might be nice. Crapples would be very good. Oh, full 2020 crates that I'm not getting. Shame. Honestly, the last thing I want is a crowbar. Oh, whoa! I got two 2020 crates! That's awesome! Okay. So, I got some vowels. Two 2020 crates. That's really cool. Okay, we're gonna open those in a sec. Oh, kids are winning money from their crates. That's so fucking lucky. Oh my god. What the hell? I got an unstoppable pickaxe, efficiency 10. That's alright, that's okay. Some kids want custom plus. Okay, we're gonna try and open the rest of our 2020 crates. Okay, let's just speed this up. Holy shit, I got more 2020 crates. Whoa, okay. And boom, we got another unstoppable pickaxe. Okay, that's not very good, but I'm gonna put all of this. Oh, okay. There we go. I really want to get custom plus. That would be so fucking awesome. Okay, well, we're just gonna have to see what we get. Oh, a sword. Oh, some crapples, that's good. I don't want the crowbars, that's really not good. And these sets, they're P1, so they're pretty useless. Okay, what have we got here then? See, these kids are winning money. So lucky. Here we go. A lazy brewer. I don't really know what that is or what it does. But oh well. Let's put all this away. Oh, whoops, I put my 2020 crates away. I got two more. Wow, some kid just won $80. Holy shit. Okay, let's just go. I really want to get some, either like a rank, custom plus would be awesome. Bycraft, that would be awesome. They're really what I'm looking for. Oh, switcher snowballs. Oh, I'm not going to complain about that. That's not bad. Okay. Last crate. I'm going to put all these away. Oh, more crapples, hell yeah. Okay, this is our last crate. Let's go. Okay, let's hope for the best. A rank, bycraft, any of that. More switches. Okay, that's a bit shit now. I mean, I can't complain about switches. They're pretty OP. I'm not going to complain about that. So, we have our switches here. A lazy brewer. I don't know what this does. Do I click it? I'm scared to press it. We got a shit ton of vials. That's pretty good. I can rent a spawn quickly and sell all those. But yeah, apart from that, it was a decent one. I was kind of hoping for something else, but it's okay. Anyways, let's get back on with this base and I will bring you guys back. Okay guys, so Star Lord finished about 5 minutes ago. I'm pretty much done with my base now. I need to put the spawners down, I need to grab some speed books and stuff like that, but apart from that I'm pretty much done. This is the, what do you call it, top of the base. We have a little drop down by here. I want to try and make a faller by there a different time. But I'm going to go down here. This is the first part of the base, there's a little trap thing down here, since I'm not going to PvP. And then there is an auto brewer and stuff over here. Now, I don't know how to use this lazy brewer, so I'm just going to place it, I guess. Or like right click it or something. Oh, what did I just do? Right. Okay. Okay, so it gave us 3 dubs of pots. It gave us 3 dubs. Okay, that's a pretty good item. I really like that. I think now I'm gonna go and try and get a bit of PvP just for this last bit of this episode. I'm pretty sure it might be a bit short, but I know you guys can just live with that. So yeah, I'm gonna break these chests, go and get some PvP after I set up some spawners and get some custom enchants on my armor. Okay guys, so I am gonna end the episode here. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you did enjoy, make sure you do leave a like. I'm talking quietly because my parents are in the next room. But if you did enjoy, make sure you leave a like, subscribe to the channel. I'll save the PvP clips for the next video, which will be out maybe tomorrow or the day after tomorrow. I'm not really sure. But there'll be another video out very soon. Thank you guys so much for watching this video, and I will see you in the next one. Peace.